Kurt Browning was tied for the lead after the first round. But remember, the judges had a decidedly mixed reaction to her performance.
Jump into a triple toe loop.
Saria Bonnelly from France, now a resident, as we said earlier, of the United States, making her home in Las Vegas. And paired here with Kurt Browning.
And I don't think that that program had the same effect or made the same effect that her first program did. Energy not as up. And that program, I thought, kind of faded towards the end. It didn't build like the first number. A look here at what Surya Bonaly does best, jump, perfect split. On the split jump, good speed, a dynamic triple toe. That's how she opened the program. I didn't think she carried the performance and the energy of the performance throughout until the end of the program.
Well, let's see how the judges marked her.
9.8.
Nice mark.
9.9.
Do you know what's great?
9.8. 9.7. 9.7. For a total of 48.9. And a team total with Kurt Browning of 147.1.
And that total of 147.1 drops them into second place. The current standings, with the ladies having completed their skates, the brilliance of Yuka Sato has given the Sato-Urmanov team a lead of 0.6 of a point over Bonaly and Browning. Yamaguchi and Hamilton rest in third.